know what your cowardice has cost us this night?
We're still in the middle of fighting here, do you mind?
Heffernan, what happened here?
That's Caelar Argent herself.
The hero of Baldur's Gate arrived, m'lady. Unbound and unescorted by your elites, this man panicked. He destroyed the bridge before our prey could cross.
Javis says, forgive me, mistress, please.
There is nothing to forgive, Javis. The fault is mine. I should have warned you of this possibility.
Does that mean the battle's still gonna happen when we... Minsk, yeah, Minsk is dead. I see Zero.
It is time this child of Baal and I had words.
Can we finish getting killed first?
Crusaders, stand down!
Oh, now they stand down.
Everyone lower your weapons! The Shining Lady commands it!
I am Caelar Argent!
What was that sound?
I know you hear my words. I would speak with you.
You killed my friends.
Forget her sparkliness. We should return to the camp.
We should.
I swear to you, no harm will befall you. Not from my hand or any who follow me.
Well, it's kind of late for that, isn't it?
I seek only to parley.
Don't let her kill me. Who am I saying that to? Don't let Caelar Argent kill me? Then who am I talking to? Am I talking... I guess I'm talking to Safana? To prevent more death this night, perhaps... Yeah, we'll parley? She has us at an advantage right here. Then we shall parley.
I await you, hero of Baldur's Gate.
To refer people,
and
fell?
So the hero of Baldur's Gate comes from my head. Shall we speak and see what truth comes of it?
We'll see about that. Speak, but keep your distance.
We stand poised on the cusp of a new age. Someday all Faerûn shall look to this moment and say, then, that was when everything changed.
You were what brought me here. The attempt you made on my life. The damage you've wrought across the land.
I am not your enemy. Consider, for a moment, the poison my agent sought to use against you.
All right, get to the point.
It may seem that we stand on opposite sides, but it is not so. Our goals align closer than you know, and there is much we could achieve together. I am a drop of water in the river of my army. We will wash away all opposition. Return to Baldur's Gate. Tell the council not to oppose me.
I thought we were never returning to Baldur's Gate. Some say the blood of Baal runs through your veins, Caelar Argent. Is it true?
Nay, no child of Baal am I, nor any other god. I am an Asimar, descended from a Solar that blessed my line generations ago. Is blood what matters to you? Or the message?
Really? An Asimar? One of D&D's versions of angels. This is a good point. Blood matters when it is spilled in service to a message.
In our lifetimes, two Dragonspear wars have ravaged this land.
Really?
Fiends set out from the castle, bringing ruin to the land, and dragging thousands of innocent souls into the inferno before being beaten back for a time. Those who follow me lost wives and husbands, parents, children, friends. But what was lost can be restored. I will bring those tortured souls back to Toril.
You must know that what you propose is impossible. Even if it weren't, no good can come from resurrecting those so lost so long to the Hells. Fiends? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You're willing to condemn the unjustly imprisoned to an eternity of torment, then? Eternity, Ballspawn. Consider this. Would you hesitate if one of your own were cast into the Hells, whatever their deeds? Or would the Dukes be fighting you now to keep you from what you feel is right? Countless lives were lost as the fiends erupted from Dragonspear, a tide of hate and sulfur ravaging the land. None could escape. There was nowhere to run. Families, homes, loved ones. Every soul caught in a fiend's grip at the moment of their death.
Still, I don't think you could really beat everyone in the Nine Hells to get them back. I mean, that's insane.
But it does not end there. They are taken to the Nine Hells. Their blood boils, their skin blisters and bursts. Devil's claws rend their soul, tearing it to shreds. But they cannot die. I hear them. I hear the screams of the unjustly damned. And I will not turn a deaf ear.
I am not without sympathy for the souls of Dragonspear, Caelar, but what you attempt lacks strategy, and worse, ignores what could happen, perhaps again.
You have done little to fight the calling in your own blood, and you cannot judge me for the same, Ballspawn. Murder beats in your heart, justice and salvation in mine. In the end, we will see which beats stronger.
Well, all of these options are in opposition to her. Dying by my hand, dying at my feet. I cannot let you do this, Caelar. You've already brought harm upon the living, and soon you will do the same to the dead.
I regret the loss of those who stood against me, and trust that in death, they will come to understand what I could not show them in life. I will honor their passing with the return of the Dragonspear dead. Your father was the Lord of Murder. Countless lives were stolen in his name. What if you could restore that balance, bring back those unjustly taken? Would you? Or is the call of your sire's blood too strong?
Had you seen the streets of Baldur's Gate, felt the desperation of those your crusade has displaced, you would realize the folly of your words.
Very well. If this is your choice, then meet me at Dragonspear Castle, and we shall end this.
Your arrogance will be your undoing, Caelar. Surrender, and you might survive what's to come.
Arrogant. I serve the gods. You serve the corrupt, the ignorant, ones consumed with territory, gold, power. Is that also your legacy? Do you stand with them, or for something greater? Only I can challenge the fiends of the Nine Hells. I must carry my mission out to its end. You and I will meet again. Of this I am sure. We do not need to meet as enemies. Reconsider your course, I beg you.
Good night, sweetheart.
Baraka's berserk state has ended.
You bet!
What a simple...
So that's Caelar, huh? I thought she'd be shorter. If Vaconia says, while we breed poisons below, we keep them to our blades. These surface poisons, faith and righteousness, you keep them on the tongue, making every word deadly. Alright. We could run all the way back and raise these people and then run back, but... We have 3. And Minsk has 4 more, I think.
You called? Yes, yes?
Yeah, hopefully we can find more.
What?
Or buy more.
Jalbir Impos.
Yes?
Oh, there, Minsk.
You want boo?
Welcome back to the land of the living.
Let's talk more fight!
That's not the one he had. Sword of Ruin. Wait. Oh. I thought I was looking at the right one.
What? Swordfur Boo likes the forest, and I do too. There is much to nibble here.
That sounds like whales. Yeah, 3 more. I can put those back. So the burning earth, I know I was using this, and then this one's good against undead. This one's good against lycanthropes. 2d4, 1d8, plus 1. This doesn't have a plus against anything unless it's lycanthropes. This is a critical hit chance. 1d10. That's a two-handed sword. okay?
Shar guides my hand.
Dinah here.
Whatever thy wills.
Get your stuff. Charisma plus one. Yeah, those arrows she kept getting pelted with were pretty dangerous. They were way too effective. I didn't even know about that. I'm just trying to turn the auto loot. Well, the auto loot is on. Okay. What's she doing with that?
What?
What do you need?
I believe it's almost time for a new hairstyle.
Hairstyle? We need a rest.
Time to go? Uh-huh.
I hate all of you. Deeply.
Oh my god, that's horrible. Oh nice.
Huh? Trouble?
Yeah, he used his one spell?
Yes. Is it?
We dare talk to these people.
What?
Elward Dowser. Anything else to look at?
A simple matter.
I am happy not. No, I'm not.
You have heard the Shining Lady's words, Sapphire. You know our cause to be righteous. There was always room for another. The cause could use one such as you, and with you, not even the Hells could stop us. I might consider it had Caelar not already made an attempt on my life, or whatever that was. Your sense of duty gives you strength, as it does Our Lady. It is an admirable trait in these times. Duty to Kalar's madness, not strength. Return to your former lives, and do not die on her behalf. You have heard the lady's words, but you do not yet understand. Open your eyes before it is too late. Oh, they're all leaving. I wanted to talk to all of them. Hold on. 12 fingers. Halt. Okay, I'm not talking to him. I'm talking to a Flaming Fist Sergeant. Sapphire, are you all right? We heard an explosion. Oh, that's not nice. Better to hear it than feel it, but we'll need to find another place to cross the winding water. The bridge is down? Gods! Half Baldur's Gate's trade came through here. Oh, that's true? The Council was having trouble enough dealing with Kalar's refugees. With the coastway impassable, the city could fall into chaos. You're right about that, but I fear there's little we can do about it. The best thing we can do, the only thing we can do really, is bring Kalar's crusade to an end. Dinah here says, what route remains to us? The scout says, Boris Skier Bridge is our best bet to cross the winding water now, though it's a 10-day away. You should return to camp and talk to Corporal Duncan. He'll know the best way forward.
This is handy. For me, I mean. My Uncle Hoach lives near Boris Skier. This might give me a chance to check in on him.
Okay. We'll have to reroute to Boris Skier Bridge. With coastway crossing destroyed, we must head north to cross the winding water at Boris Skier Bridge. Boris Skier is where Baal and Sirik fought, and Baal was destroyed. It'll be interesting to see the site of my father's death with my own eyes.
Wow.
That'll be interesting indeed. And then get to talk to 10 fingers or whatever.
Yes.
Alright, we got some stuff. A potion of healing. 5 gold, woohoo. Potion of absorption. Some magical bolts, maybe we can sell. And a Black Pits flyer. A brief examination of the smoking rubble left in the wake of the crossing's destruction convinces you that no effort will make this way across the winding water passable anytime soon.
Hmm.
Nope, they're not jumping. Alright. We're pretty banged up. I would go back to camp and heal up, but what if we encounter more trouble along the way? Maybe we can make camp here?
So, the Shining
hours.
Lady is not the child of Baal some claimed her to be.
Yeah, we slept for 16 hours. But she is an SMR, if I'm saying that right. Her family has been touched by the divine, though not so recently as mine own.
Though she is not of Baal's blood, thou art. I shall remain with you on this expedition and see how it might illuminate the prophecies of the wise Alundo.
I'm glad you'll be staying with me, Dinah here.
Lead on. I shall follow.
Good. I've been worrying she's going to leave with Vaconi and the party like this.
Yes? Minsk has a message for you.
He does?
For me? From who?
It is from Boo. He would like to say that you are a very pretty lady. Yes, and Boo has excellent taste. So this is quite a compliment. Relish it.
Your rat thinks I'm pretty, That's adorable.
Boo is no rat. He is a miniature giant space hamster. Do not offend him, lest he nibble your ears off in your sleep.
Rat, hamster, what's the difference?
Quite a bit.
What is the difference? Oh, Safana, you have so much to learn. For one thing, rats are much larger than hamsters. Except giant space hamsters, of course. Those are larger even than Minsk.
You've given me much to think about. Why don't you bother someone else while I do so? Good boy.
Oh, God. Be nice. Poor guy. All right, let's... I don't know. Now we don't have a reason to go back to camp. We could explore the rest of this. I'm curious to see the black pits. I guess over this way.
Yes!
Coast Way Blockade. Mm-hmm. Let's see what other trouble we can get in.
Ah!
Oops. What kind of...
Your need?
Yes, Abel.
Okay. That was light wounds? It took a long time to cure. She was poisoned for a little bit?
Yes.
Alright, let's look for traps.
Hey!
And we're finding some.
Hey there. Whatever you like.
Any more? Why are there traps along the water here? One.
You called? With flair.
No, they both can look for traps then.
You want me? Whatever you like. Sweetheart? Right. Right.
To the dead end anyway.
You what? Yes.
Yes?
Your need?
Yes, yes. You bet.
Yes, right. Hey there. Yes, dear.
So creepy the way she says that. Oh, it seems we
can't get... There's no roof to this world.
Can't get in that way.
What? Yes.
Well, try from in here. The black pits, yeah. There's another one of these stones. What's... oh, this is the black pits here? A white rooster and a brown rooster. The hell? So then we get cockfights here. I wasn't even near it. Crowd members. There's a boy. Some boys. Crowd members. There's Baelath. Here he is. He's been reduced to this, huh?
It's a hard life on the road.
When's the good part coming?
It's a hard life on the road.
Isn't much of a show if you ask me.
The crusade destroys everything. The crusade destroys everything.
Come on, start the fight.
It's a hard life on the road. It's a hard life on the road.
The crusade destroys everything.
Can't drink at the inn since it burned down. Might as well take a look at what's going on here.
Mother said not to talk with strangers.
But I like having other boys to play with.
It's a hard life on the road. It's a hard life on the road.
Mother said not to talk with strangers.
I wish we could go back to our old house. My stuffed tarrasque there. Stuffed tarrasque. Ooh, who's this? McKin. Is that a goblin?
It's a hard life on the road.
Come one, come all.
I hate his voice.
See the cream of the Sword Coast's combatant crop. Witness the brilliant and bizarre battles in the black pits of the one and only Baelor the Entertainer.
Always good with the alliteration, isn't he? Now, when I say I hate his voice, I don't mean that the voice acting is bad. I just say that, like, from an in-game perspective, I hate hearing the sound of his voice, because I don't like him.
Gather in the gallery, my gallants. Tis time for another test twixt two titanic terrors in Baelor's blackest pit yet.
Yay!
Fate favors you fortunate few who witness these feral foes in a furious fray. First, I give you the wild wonder of the Western Kingdoms. Wise men say only fools rush in to face the Wolverine.
No way, it's Logan joining the fight. Oh jeez, I just exploded. Crowd member says, that's a Wolverine? Looks like a rat. Careful, he's got adamantium claws.
But what wily wonder could conceivably win a war against the Wolverine? There is but one answer. That hardy, hate-filled horror, the Honey Badger!
I thought you were going to say Sabretooth, but... yeah, Honey Badger... you know... what's the saying? Honey Badger don't... care, right?
Thank you.